Yes. We have filed a disqualification petition against 10 MLAs who have shown to be joined as Bharatiya Janata Party from the Congress party. We have filed a disqualification basically on the premise that they have fallen under the 10th schedule, disqualification under 10th schedule, because they have voluntarily given up their party on whose ticket they fought the election and stood elected to the assembly. Now, the only defense which is available in law is a valid merger. And our case in the petition is that there is no valid merger, because for a valid merger in terms of the 10th schedule, there are two requirements. Firstly, the original political party on whose ticket they had fought the election and stood elected to the assembly should merge. And secondly, 2/3 of the members of the legislature party should agree to such a merger. Now, in the present case, there is no merger of the original political party. And on that account, it clearly amounts to a violation of 10th schedule, and they have incurred the disqualification. So we are seeking their disqualification on the ground that they have voluntarily given up their membership of their original political party.
The speaker has to uphold the dignity of the office that is occupying. Our speaker cannot just sit on the petition before him, because he is the judge and he has to give the justice to the chair. We expect that the honorable speaker will do justice to this constitutional position that is holding. If he is delaying the matter, that means it will be assumed by the people, not only in Goa but entire country will feel that the speaker is supporting something wrong.
Ending at part the disqualification gaila, the late gaila actually begin gal pasadni. Then when you do things late, it gives a sense of wrong signal. So I believe that they should have put it first. If they have put it, well and good. We will stand by the party, there is no question. Although I have my differences with many leaders in the party. But we are a party man. There is no question. If party has put this disqualification, we will go by the decision of the speaker. If speaker doesn't give a decision, I think we should approach other forums available for us. हमगे लीडर ऑफ द ऑपोजिशन डिले हमगे प्रेसिडेंट रिजाइन झाला काय नाही त्याक न्यू अपॉइंट करपा डिले आम्ही डिले म्हणजे सदाची झाला बट डिले इज नॉट एक्सक्यूज एज पर लॉ लॉ इज अ लॉ व्हेन यू आर फाइटिंग व्हेन यू आर इन द सिस्टम व्हेन यू बिलीव इन इन युअर पीपल गिविंग जस्टिस टू युअर पीपल दीज आर नॉट रिझन्स देर इज नो क्वेश्चन ऑफ गिविंग सच रिझन्स देर हॅज टू बी अ सर्टन डिसिप्लिन विच हॅज टू बी फॉलोड आय वॉन्ट सिस्टम्स इन प्लेस इफ सिस्टम डोंट गो इन प्लेस I will have to take certain steps in future.
But as far as we are concerned, I mean, there are precautionary steps yet, right? So it only comes under tension.
So to object anybody filing any complaints or disqualification. Party must have done that, Congress party. Done now. House of Dan Munda, ide संसारात बियॉन्ड घालना दीस काढपाचे ना जो डर गया मर गया
आम्ही काय आम्ही काय म्हणपाचे वी आय वी बिलीव्ह दॅट वी हॅव वॉट एव्हर एज पर द प्रोव्हिजन ऑफ लॉ वी हॅव डन लेट्स लेट द स्पीकर डिसाइड आफ्टर आफ्टर ऑल दॅट इज द स्पीकर इज द ऑथॉरिटी बेसिकली हु विल डिसाइड